this one sound like?
Probably $1 or $2 coin. Go $2 coin.
Oh,
and that's without the discriminator on a still picked it as being $2 coin.
Yeah, you can tell by the size and the shape. But also, it's almost impossible to tell the difference between these and rings on that mode anyway.
Ring fits on a big field. Maybe a small, thin ring I wouldn't be able to tell.
We got a hot pocket of coins. Put your rings around here.
All right, it's probably 15, 20 inches. Got to remember that shovel's 15 inches. From there to there, the shovel's 15.
I think it's a squash bottle top.
No. That's a badge.
A brass badge? Oh, yeah.
Give it a wash up. There might be odd. I just got enamel on it.
All right, we'll have a look at it.
Give it a pair. Is that a dog tag?
Brass badge.
What was it?
Brass badge.
Now, is it anything interesting? Another dollar coin.
Oi, another one.
I've already made in the last 30 minutes, already made probably 20 bucks. That's better than what most tradies can sort of earn, like tax free. That's 40 bucks an hour. You could do that all day, every day. It doesn't happen though.
Yeah, and especially since you get the odd ring in the mix, sometimes worthwhile.
Yeah, but not here, just heaps of coins. Not even any sinkers, it's a fishing beach and I'm not even getting sinkers. Work that out. You're not even allowed to swim in here, or you're not supposed to because of sharks. Double signal. Nice to be on side.
Another coin. That's an older one, this one. I think. It's been there a while. Keep going.
Deep this one, eh?
Yeah, that's the good sound.
Yeah, it's the deepest, deeper than all the other ones, or it's something small.
We're getting lots of $2 coins and stuff here, so we could be on the money here. It could also be on the rings too. It's a nice deep one. Usually the rings give out a big signal.
Yeah,
You got it.
Keep moving it around. That's another $2 coin.
Cool. Keep looking.
That's pretty deep. Plus saying I was on top of it because I was digging like a maniac.
So the rings could be around this area. We're getting lots of $2 coins, $1 coins. When we find the sinkers, we know.
Double signal.
Not a good sign. Oh, hang on, where's the coin?
20 cent piece is a good sign, no?
Yep.
The rings are closer in the water.
It's not very deep. Coin.
Hey, if the $1 coins that have been in the water are sitting on the surface right here, that means we're getting closer to the right spot.
Nearly all of those holes were coins. Longer that one.
That's a nice one, lining it up in the wave like that, eh?
Yeah.
Instead of losing it. So I think it's longer than water. Big bit of wire. Oh, hang on. There you go. You can check your holes. There might be a 1 cent piece.
Well, that's good because at least we know this is a very old area. We're getting really old coins.
I've got a 1950 penny before.
1950 penny is pretty cool.
Well, that's the only reason I'm back out here. If there's old coins, there might be old jewelry, and I want the old jewelry, not the new stuff. The new stuff, you're obligated to get it back to the owners, and it's almost impossible, so...
True.
The old stuff, yeah. And the tide's coming up. These are the other ones that your brother hasn't got in his possession. These are the ones who please came over and started helping me.
Oh,
yeah. I don't want them. Look at all the coins he just dropped. Put them on camera if we can fit them in your pocket. That's about $10 short as well.
See, we've got a pretty good pocket here. That's what we got.
Something pretty cool in there was, did I see in there a badge? Oh, that's cool. And what was the other thing? Doggy up. What is that?
Yeah, dog tag. Where's the dog?
That nice?